That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Run for it! Get going, BD1. Let's go, BD1. See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Again. Focus. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Clumsy.
Thank you.
resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Check it out. Hey, BD-1. Hey now. Something we can use? Someone may camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it.
slice this?
Sorry about your scomp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Oh, something was in there. Creature seems so at home here.
Protector of Pagana. I thought that was you.
Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won.
Probably. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I'm looking. Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Thanks for the help. Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Trying to defend its family? Hi there. Mm-hmm.
Making a new friend? This place. Did I use this place to study the sphere above? I could still feel the excitement. Here, BD-1. Still back there?